to the third Halloween show. I'd like to introduce the members of our rocking teenage combo tonight. Vinnie Colaiuta on ear muff. Arthur Barrow on bass. Patrick O'Hearn on bass. Tommy Mars on keyboards. Denny Walley on guitar and vocals. Peter Wolf on keyboards. And Mann on percussion. Oh, what lovely Coneheads we have here. Alright, let's get on with it, man. The name of this song is Dancin Fool. 1, 2, 3, 4. Shoving the other end, both my feet's too long. Close my right on both, got no man to do. I go dancing every day, hope one day I get it right. I'm dancing through, dancing through, dancing through, dancing through, dancing through. I hear the beat, too, I'm on the scene. Folks all dressed up, like they fit to kill. Walk on in and see them there, gonna give them all a thrill. When they see me come, they all step aside. They have to get while I commit my social suicide. I'm a dancing fool, dancing fool, dancing fool, dancing fool. It goes on and I'm so alone.
Thank you.
life, his favorite phrase was outside. He had an Irish cheddar. It was a singles bar on a Tuesday night. The moon was dim, the band was tight. They did the bump together. What a splendid sight. Her teeth were white. The drinks were cheap. It was ladies' night. It was glad that he met her. She was an office girl. Her name was Betty. Her favorite brew was Helen Ray. They discussed the weather.
Miraculously, might be as loving as they
Beautiful. I love handicrafts. Oh, man. I love pain and bondage written on a paper. All right. Is my hero. I'm gonna have to throw that because I can't come over there in front of the speakers. That's a good one.
Yeah.
show on Billy Graham, Moses and Abraham. They're all a waste of time, and it's your ass that's on the line.
Thank you.
All right, folks, we have a special guest performing with us tonight. I'd like to give a nice round of applause to El Shankar, who's going to join us on violin during this part of the song. Now, I want you to be very careful now because his intonation is deadly. Thank you. sing, I'm the cutest boy in town. My car is fast, my teeth are shiny. Tell all the girls they can kiss my hiney. Here I am at a famous school. I'm dressing sharp and I'm acting cool. I got a cheerleader here, wants to help with my paper. Let her do all the work and maybe later I'll leave her. Oh God, I am the American dream. I do not think I'm too extreme. And I'm a handsome son of a bitch. I'm gonna get a good job and be real rich. Women's liberation. I'm telling you people, I was not ready when I fucked this dyke by the name of Freddie. She made a little speech then, all she tried to make me say when. She had my balls in her vice, but she left the dick. I guess it still hooked on, but now it shoots too quick. Oh God, I am the American dream. Miserable son of a bitch. Am I a boy or a lady? I don't know which. So I went out, bought me a leisure suit. I jingle my change, but I'm still kind of cute. Got a job doing radio promo, and none of the jocks can even tell I'm on roll. Eventually, me and a friend sold and drifted along to SNL. I can take about an hour on the Tower of Power, as long as I get a little golden shower. Oh God, I am the American dream. Put the spindle up my butt till it makes me scream, and I'll do anything to get ahead. I'll play a weeknight saying thank you, Fred. Oh God, I'm so fantastic. Thanks to Freddie, I'm the sexual spastic, and my name is Bob. Watch me now, going down, and my name is Bobby Brown. Watch me now, going down, and my name is Bobby Brown. Watch me now, because the name of this song is Conehead. She gives me as a cornhead when she's on her knees.
Thank you. know what's gonna happen now. You know. This is stage one of audience participation here tonight. Now, this happens to be the simplest, dumbest form of audience participation. I can't come over there and grab it because if I stand in front of the speakers, it'll feed back. Okay, sorry. This is the dumbest form of audience participation ever invented, and we're here to deliver it to you. All you gotta do is stand up. Come on, up, up, up. Now watch. Now I told you it was stupid and I wasn't lying to you. Watch how stupid this is. All you have to do, just do what I do. Now you pounce. You pounce again. Jump up and down the chest of great googly moogly, each and every one of you are going to help me injure the verge rammer. Now some of you might be a little tired, you know. Some of you might be a little burnt out from last night. Jump up. That's much better. That's much better. Okay, now I know. Yeah. You guys can relax. Sit down. Everybody sit down. Just sit down. We're going to go on with the song now. I never realized how far back that thing went. God, there's millions of you up there. Well, the fur trapper, he was really fucked up because all the people in the balcony had pounced all over him. And that makes it tough on a fur trapper, you know? Poor guy got up and he looked around, and he looked around, and he looked around, and he kept on looking around, and he said, I can't see. I can't see. I can't see. I can't see. He took a dog to the snow cone and stuffed it in my right eye. He took a dog to snow cone and stuffed it in my other eye. And the husky wee wee, I mean the doggy wee wee, has blinded me. And the great googly moogly I can't see. That's right, temporarily. Well, it was at that time that the fur trapper remembered the ancient Eskimo legend, wherein it is written on whatever it is that they write it on up there, that if anything bad ever happens to your eyes as a result of some sort of a conflict with an audience named New York Number 3, the only way that you can get it fixed up is to go trudging across the tundra, mile after mile, trudging across the tundra, right down to the parish of St. Alfonso. That's right. Album cover design, very nice, thank you. Okay, as you all know, Saint Alfonso is the patron saint of the smelt fishermen of Portuguese extraction. There's a guy who knows all about it. And here to deliver his message to the world at large, hi Camilla, is Ed Mann. Take it away, Ed.
Treat me. Oh, hit me. Hit me. Hit me. Hit me.
Well, God, get off the bus where I stole margarine.
Grunts it, out me, ups it, Mr. Basket, he's really shy.
Jimmy, Marty, Patty, Tommy, Denny, Petey, Eddie, and Frankie. Thanks for coming to the show tonight. Tonight, New York number 3. What sort of thing might this lady get high on? The $40 bill didn't matter no more. When my sister got naked and laid on the floor, she said, I'm old, mate, with a bed, but she could use a little if I wasn't done yet. I told her, just because the sun put a place in the sky, no reason to assume I wouldn't give her a try. So I pulled on her hair, her legs in the air, and asked her if she had. Just twitching and her face gone red. Some drool rolling down from the edge of her chin while she spied the condition her sister was in. She quivered, she quaked, she clutched at herself. Her sister made a joke about her mental health until Dinah-Moe finally did give in, but I told her all she really needed was some discipline. Gee, it's too bad we don't have that whip that you brought last year, you know what I mean? So you know what I said to her, you know? On the
I gave a short discourse on the subject of discipline. Hi, what's your name?
Sarah.
Pleased to meet you. I gave her a very short discourse on the subject of discipline. I said, very succinctly, I said, kiss my aura, Dora. Do you know why I said that? Because it was feeling. That's right. What's the next line? It's, would you all like some aura right here on the floor? And how about you, Fauna? Do you wanna? All right. Now look, I've been singing this song for 100 years. Now, goddammit, I want you guys to help me out. You sing it this time. We're going back to the top. Now sing along with this song, bitch. 1, 2, 3, 4. Say where she's coming from, but just now. She can't make it all the way. She just can't do it. She's got that little sister's a little bit dumb. She can put her in a lap on Bethel's gum. I don't mind. It's called me a bump. But the dude right away. She's really gone wrong. So I got down to it. With the motors and slipped my mouth on a wide rotation of sugar plum. I poked this rope and the wrist got numb. And you know I heard some Dinah-Moe Humm. Sing along with it, eh? Name of this song is Camarillo Brillo. 1, 2, 3, 4. Told so far as, and every new Dinah-Moe, and every cricket who had four lugs, my bush and buffalo. She said she was a magic mama, and she could throw me tarot, and carry on without a comma. But she was someone I should know. She had a stick for a pet, and you bet that she was really good work. But she was a doctor, she had three kids. A doll with a pin that told her she was alright, but I couldn't come in. As she was very busy then, and so she wandered through the doorway. It's like a shadow from the tomb. She said the stereo was four way. I just love it in her room. Well, I was born an adventure, so I just followed up the step. Went past the fuming incense venture, to where she hung her distance. She stripped away her rents and poncho, and I'm beckoned by the door. They didn't tell me we were unconcho. It was useless anymore. She had a stick for a pit, to hang her down. You let the kitchen was moving at work, but she wasn't like it. She had gray this year. But I was a bit, I told her she was a right, but I couldn't come in. And so she wandered through the doorway. Like a shadow from the tomb. She said her stereo was four-way. And I just love it in her room. You know, I was born to have adventure. So I just followed after step. to where she hung, don't push her castanet. I chewed my way through her matches, but no job. And she lay buck naked too over by the door. We did it till we were on macho, that's right. And it was useless anymore, that's right. Yes, it was useless anymore. Yes, it was useless anymore. And now it's time for Muffin Man.
Thank you. That's it. Thanks for coming to the show. Wanna hear one more? Okay, since you guys are into oldies, here's an oldie for you. This is from the Hot Rats album. You know this song is Peaches and Regalia.